fear is always of the unknown, because you don't know anything, you will always fear the unknown. But once you are in a journey, you have started to dare it, then that thing goes off. You just started off, then everything just falls in place.
What happens is, when you are in this in a mountain or in a mountain trail, you know, you come to think of one thing, that most of our worries in life are created by us, and they are not necessary. And maybe if you crave about a very uncomfortable situation when you are at home, and maybe you survive a very, very critical situation on a mountain. In Manali, there's a peak called Friendship. So while you do it, in the last, it was all ice, and suddenly there was a bit of new snowfall. And there was the snow on the ice, and while we were climbing it, the snow was breaking and just coming down. The snow was slipping on the ice, and we were slipping on the snow. And there was no place to anchor our ropes, nothing. And we just, you know, just kept hitting our crampons hard. And I just thought I should survive the day.
We start venturing.
So you have so many queries in your mind. Will I be able to walk it? Will I be able to take the endurance test? And how cold it's going to be? Maybe the oxygen level and something like that and all. So when you climb up, when you reach the top, you know, you have defeated all these. So it's a sense of achievement, and I won't call it achievement also, because you don't do it for that. But it's more, you know, more about yourself, and the rest, it's an awesome feeling. I cannot describe it. You can just see it. That's all.
My rucksack, my backpack is always in one end of the room. And whenever I live, whenever I'm doing my routine, whenever I'm working, my heart is always with that backpack. And I always feel that when will that time come, I'm going to put my things and just put it in my back and just start moving. I've got a very supporting wife. I've got very supporting parents. And they know that this guy is born for this, and when he has to go, there's nothing stopping him. So instead of stopping me or telling me something, they try to encourage me, take care of yourself, have a nice time, come back with good photographs, and enjoy yourself.
There's a saying in mountaineering, you cannot conquer a mountain. The mountain is always bigger than you. Only it lets you, it is humble enough to let you spend some time on it. And there's no one is greater than the mountain. The mountain will always stand.